What's up, Brian?
What's up?
Did you sleep good?
Slept great, man. My sleep number bed was awesome.
Yeah, what number?
And he
what?
Had the whole bed to himself.
I did.
I had to share like it with you.
35 or something like that. If
Come
you
on,
snores.
It's not that bad. I do snore.
Yeah.
So your numbers, your
I
sleep.
I think it's like 35. Right?
35 is your sleep
just
number.
Just don't cuddle with me.
Derek, what was your sleep number?
At first it was 100, and then I was like, no. 65.
15. Oh, he's got a 50. What's up, buddy?
Good morning.
So our first stop is Freddy's place.
Freddy's Haunt.
Freddy's Haunt. Freddy's Haunt.
Yeah.
Yeah. You excited?
Totally.
Yeah.
Definitely, dude.
Yeah. First Haunt.
Inherited from one time.
That's Freddy.
All the way from the 1800s.
How's lunch, Brian?
Very good.
It's good stuff.
Yeah.
I'm full too. What do we have? We had wings.
Baker steak and lube.
We had wings, mashed potatoes.
Chicken a la king.
Chicken a la king.
I got a funnel cake here.
You got a funnel cake.
Got a muffin.
We got
salad.
Jacket signed by Jeff Gordon. And then there's a tire up there signed by Richard Petty. Kind of cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, step right up one and all for a shocking experience. Ghoul Mansion proudly presents a live electrocution. Our first victim, I mean volunteer, is a real peach of a guy we affectionately call Shocker. 50,000 volts should flip his lid. Are you ready? I said, are you ready?
Step on in the elevator.
Elevator.
Alrighty, I'm gonna shut the door, pick one of the green buttons and press, and then open the door when it stops.